Hello, I'm Iggy35 and I'm going to be showing you how to make some Halloween decorations using only some string, a knife and a willing assistant. And now we'll use the string.